Let's talk about the cross backhand shot at the net. First thing I want to focus on is that the start position needs to be the same start position as all other shots in this area of the court. It's important not to show my opponent that I'm doing a cross shot. So if I go up with this position with my racket, I will show my opponent that I'm hitting a cross. And the start position is our arm and our elbow needs to go way up high, and my racket head needs to point a bit downwards in this position. This is a really good start position to be in order for me to do straight shots, but also to do the cross versions. The grip is a bevel grip and with loose fingers. So I have my bevel grip on the narrow edge. I go up with my arms in this position and ready to do the cross shot. When I'm in this position and the shuttle is approaching me, approaching my strings, I need to wait until the last second before I do anything. If I do it too early, I will show my opponents once again that I'm doing it cross. So make the shuttle come very close to your strings. And when they come close to your strings, you move a bit outwards. You take the elbow down while you rotate your forearm. So that means that when I hit the shuttle, I hit from the outside into the shuttle, making it go cross with a very, very good angle on the shot. I will teach you two different versions of this shot. The first one here is the more smooth and relaxed version. And the other one is more explosive, where you use a little bit of finger power. Let me get back to that. The first one here, I'm very relaxed in my arms and my fingers. I move out, take the arm down, and do my rotation very, very smooth into the shot. Like you can say that I'm pulling it over cross with my arm with this angle. That is the first one, where it's more relaxed and more smooth, a more smooth shot. The other example here is that if I want to hit a more explosive and more quick shot towards that area, the cross area over there, I have to add a little bit of finger power when I do the shot. I still move out, I still go down, but instead of doing the smooth and clean hit, I use my finger powers to do a very explosive and quick movement like this. This shot, it's important to mention that you should not use the wrist with this movement. This is very tricky to control. So use the forearm rotation with this shot, make it more easy for you to control, and it's also easier for you to add very good angles on this shot.